Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of my current playthrough for NBA 2K15. If you guys missed last game, we lost big to the Trailblazers. If it wasn't, due to my 50-plus point effort, we'd be getting crushed. But anyway, let's hope the tides change and we can even up the series. Alright, let's go. Alright, here we go. Game 2, let's see if I can even it up. With Dame Lillard and LaMarcus Aldridge. Bang! Open up with a three. Ooh, fell for the. For that screen. Yeah, leave me open. Hand down, man down. I'm gonna make that three. Dragic, give me the damn ball. I missed a dunk. I can't believe I missed a dunk. Alright, there goes the basket there. Hit that. Another assist. I'm just waiting for the double team to come, then I pass it to the open guy.
And of course, Damian Lillard down a few spots. You know, you never know who will step up in the postseason and who might shut down or wilt under the pressure.
There you go. Nice and strong over Aldridge. Let's go, man. Jeez. Ooh. Little Morris with the flush. And one. Wow. There you go. There you go, that's a lob I've been looking for. Jeez.
Lane. Disrespectful.
Wide open. Bang. A three. Ooh, right to Plumlee. Phenomenal alley-oop slam right there, guys. They're taking advantage, Clark, of a more intense. Rogic, the best to rush. He feeds it to Morris. To the left wing. Rush dishes to Dragic. Let's go, another three.
With the steal, here's Green, and he puts it down. Wow, and that sort of showmanship.
Ian and Joe Green is gonna throw something filthy. Right now, that was pretty filthy.
Team trying Clark to get back into this game like this. And now running it up the court, Green pushing it all the way.
Foul and one.
He'll go to the free throw line. I'd say that fast break went according to plan. Yeah, it sure did. A good job getting it started, and a better job finishing it off. Guys, their work on the glass.
Boom.
got past Aldridge, and slammed it down.
Oh, lefty. Okay. And one. Wow. Ooh. Good block. Oh, Plumlee, you had it. Oh, man. He was wide open. Another lob. Oh, wait. Did I get tipped? I'm not too sure. I don't care. Yeah. All right, we took the game from the Blazers all the way. Let's see if we can go back to Phoenix and try to sweep them at home.
Well, with a game like tonight, you were all over the place. A triple-double in the box score. Would you consider this one of your better games of the season thus far?
For real, a triple-double? Yeah, I didn't even know that. I guess I would have to say it was one of the better ones I played then. Really, I'm just happy with how the team competed and that we got the win. Personal stats are secondary to that, always.
Congratulations, Kevin. You're going to deliver it. Take some chops.
Thank you, Doris. Time for us to say so long. Thanks for watching 2K Sports presentation, the coverage of the second round of the NBA playoffs. For Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke, and the rest of our great 2K crew.
Let's see my line here. It is 42 points, 12 rebounds, 11 assists, 2 steals, 2 block, and shooting 15 of 22. Not bad.
I don't care if you're in grade school or the NBA. This game is all...
Ah. I got a game of freaking around the world for me here at practice. Trying to go against Isaiah Thomas. There it is. Bang. Bang. Get out of there. Damn. Yes. There it is. Bang. I win. And I get 250 VC points for that. Easiest points ever.
That's what I'm talking about. Good efforts yields great results every time. Way to work.
This guy's always yelling. Okay, so we're back, and I have 984 points, so it probably won't be enough for anything. But stay tuned for the next game, as I will be facing the Blazers again for Game 3. We're going to try to take the advantage when we go to Phoenix. Alright guys, take it easy until next time. Please subscribe to my channel for the latest updates. Click the like button and leave any comments below. Alright.